Yeah, I guess watching the stars wheel across the sky at night is the only real pleasure I get out of life.